Hi guys, just gonna do a little voiceover here to kind of explain what's going on in the video. For those of you who've never seen a large scale beekeeping operation, this is how you transport them across the country. And we're just taking off the nets here that are over the whole entire load so the bees don't get out when you're driving down the road. And I'll just come in and out as different things are going on to kind of give you a heads up of what we're doing. I'm just pulling the nets off and getting ready to get the bees off the flatbed here. So now that we got all the nets off, we're just taking a look at them. It's evening and it's pretty cool, so the bees aren't really flying much here. This is why we're kind of taking off our veils and getting ready and getting game plan here to how we're gonna go about unloading them and where we wanna start at. So you're gonna see, let's get on the forklifts here. We have two different types of forklifts gonna run tonight. We have a central pivot loader style forklift and then a bobcat with a what we call a crazy wheel or fifth wheel, and it makes it operate more like a zero turn machine. So I'm just gonna from here on out kind of let you guys sit back and enjoy the video. If you guys have any questions or comments, feel free to put them down below, and if you like this kind of stuff, please like and subscribe. Thank you.